triple C Goater custom cabinets. Four car down in Victory Lane. Four feature wins in a row so far. We'll get him on out, chat with him. Race fans out of the car, how about it for Luke Gutter? Luke, first off, congratulations. I mean, to beat Daryl de France at home where he first started racing, that's a feat in itself. But then, I didn't know if you were going to make it across the finish line.
You guys get on the
I wasn't sure either. The last thing I wanted to do was get into him. I didn't know which way to go around him, and I didn't know where Daryl was. I knew he was back there. I could hear him. I thought I could get underneath him coming out of the corner because he was kind of in the middle, and it didn't work out that way, I guess. Tell you what, last four nights you've been on the racetrack, the last four nights have been to Victory Lane. You got a kind of a little streak of terror going. First of all, congratulations the last three nights, and it's great to have you in Victory Lane here at Marshalltown.
Thanks a lot. It's awesome to be here at Marshalltown, seeing the stands full. That's crazy. That's the first time we've seen that all year. This is an awesome track to race at. We've been working hard trying to run these smaller tracks and get better in the slick. We've always struggled in the slick, and the past couple weeks we kind of got something figured out. So.
Well, Luke, the old Friday series here, I know we've, I think we'll probably see you back, won't we?
It's possible. It's about a 2.5 hour drive from home, but you never know.
Well, Luke, congratulations. Great to have you down.
Thanks a lot. Thanks for having us.
Making the pole on Guttenberg. How about it? Luke Goddard picking up the win.